One name kept coming up from Sansalini. Andreas Kessler. Genius rocket scientist. Pioneer of guided missile technology. Philanderer. Alcoholic. Committed Nazi. Kessler's specialty was long-range missiles. But SOE thought he couldn't solve the radio control issues. The destruction of the Arcadia suggests we were wrong. Very wrong. There's no doubt the Arcadia was an easy target for a test. But if the Nazis have a controllable long-range missile, it would completely transform the war in their favor. American intelligence, OSS, think Kessler is in Italy, probably under the protection of a brutal Nazi general called Heinz Bohm. I've been dispatched to the coastal town of Batanti to meet our OSS contact. With the invasion of Sicily imminent, it's crucial we find out what the Nazis are up to.
Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. American observation plane has spotted relay tower on outskirts of town. Neutralize mobile radio operator before he can summon reinforcements. Also, deal with the sniper. Out.
Red Fox out.
See if I can locate the partisan HQ.
Hast du das gehört?
There's the sniper.
The operator must be around somewhere. Where there's a church, there's probably a graveyard. Whoop.
Siamo pur sempre una nazione operosa e audace. gente deve essere protetta dai barbari e da quelli che vogliono vedere l'Italia capitolare. L'America e la Gran Bretagna non possono sopportare che il loro impero venga minacciato. Noi vogliamo solo difendere il nostro territorio, assicurarci il trionfo della terza roba.
Satchel charges. Reckon I'm gonna need these. Sophia's note says she's gone to the castle.